Hello, I'm Jack Whitehall, and this is a quiz game that I like to call Fact or Fiction, where we are going to test Michael Whitehall's knowledge of his favourite decade, the 1940s, when you were born.
I was born in 1940, yes.
Yeah.
I make no secret of that.
No. Start the clock.
Okay.
That's not actually the clock for the game.
No, no, it's stop. Yeah, clock anyway.
First question, you know, just to warm you up. Fact or fiction, my birthday is July the 7th, which makes me a Cancer zodiac sign.
Fact.
Yeah, good. So you've got a gauge of how the game works.
It's not really fact or fiction, it's true or false. Fact or fiction suggests that it's a sort of a book.
It could have been true or false, but I've said fact or fiction.
So. All right. Just to give it a fancy name, really.
Yes. Your first actual question. Yeah. Fact or fiction, the origins of your birthplace. The modern name of Exeter is a development of the old English name Escanceter.
Is correct.
That's not it. That's not correct.
Well, it's a fact.
Yes.
Yeah, it's a fact. Is that correct?
Yes.
Yeah.
But can you stop using synonyms for fact? What would you ask? Is it not correct? It's fact. Because of the war, sometimes carrots were used instead of sugar to sweeten dishes.
Because the rationing on sugar was so terrible, so I would say fact.
It is indeed a fact.
Yeah, thank you.
Following the end of World War II in 1945, Heathrow Airport opened in 1949 as London's main airport. Fact or fiction?
No, that was bollocks.
So simple, it's right. Fact or fiction. Right. Not fact or no, that was bollocks.
Fiction, then.
Fiction.
Yeah.
Okay.
Is that correct?
It was fact or fiction.
Yes, but you are you now going to tell me whether my answer was correct?
Yes. It was fiction.
Jack, I think you need to just relax a bit because he's getting quite angry.
We don't have a drinks break in the quiz.
Well, I think he just.
What is this? Something very heavy.
It's a tonic water, a nice large tonic water.
This has gin in it. Fact or fiction?
Fiction.
Fact.
Yeah, definitely fact.
Right, should we keep on with this now?
Oh, I'm keeping it snappy.
Okay.
We've been going
facts.
For no minutes.
I've told you that clock is broken.
It's not broken. It's right twice a day. The most memorable joyous event of the decade was the 1947 royal wedding of the Queen, then Princess Elizabeth, to Prince Philip of Greece.
I mean, everybody knows that Prince Philip and our current Queen got married in 1947. Who's setting these questions?
I am.
I mean, you would have to be a complete imbecile.
It's just one word. You say fact rather than attacking me about
fact
and the quality of my questions.
Let's have some more difficult questions.
During the war in the 1940s, jazz split into two contrasting musical orientations. Modern jazz, known initially as bebop, or traditional jazz, revivalism.
As a jazz lover, I can say without a shadow of a doubt that that is factual, because I adored what became modern jazz, Miles Davis, John Coltrane, etc., etc.
Who's he?
Well, you've never heard of Miles Davis.
I've never heard of etc., etc. Oh. Fact or fiction, in the late 40s, men would visit South Row for a Henry Poole-style suit.
That's not correct.
That is not correct. No. Fiction, South Row in the 40s was known for their Edwardian-style suits.
Exactly. But Henry Poole was a very good tailor.
Did you know him?
I did know him. I have bought suits from them, but the problem with a Henry Poole suit is they're fucking expensive. Working for Netflix isn't going to make you enough money to have a Henry Poole suit, I can tell you.
The film The Third Man was released in 1948.
Yeah, good film.
That's not.
Yeah.
Okay. The Third Man was released in 1948 and won Best Film at the Academy Awards and the British Film Academy Awards.
It had an amazing theme, that tune that went on this. Da 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 da, and it was done on the Ziva, very popular commercial film.
We're so far away from the answer that you gave. I've forgotten whether you said fact or fiction.
It's fiction.
Okay.
Not the film. The film, I think, was based loosely on fact.
Fact or fiction, in the 40s, a pound was worth 20 shillings, and each shilling was worth a dozen pennies.
Yes. Yeah.
Not yes. Yeah.
Yes. Of course. That's not really a question.
What do you say?
I say, fact.
Yes!
Yeah.
last question and see whether you can
grasp. They're very easy, these questions.
Fact or fiction, the former Prime Minister Winston Churchill gave his Iron Curtain speech in 1947.
No, it was a great speech, the Iron Curtain speech.
No, it was fact or fiction.
1947 is exactly.
No.
Wrong. Fiction, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah, completely.
Join us next time when I'll be testing him on his knowledge of the Noughties, which I think will be not quite as good. Some Spice Girls questions coming your way. Thanks for joining us on this episode of Fiction or...
Correct.
No.
Hmm.